People were hurt at Eagle Mountain Lake over the weekend here. They fell about 25 feet from a trolley designed to take passengers down a cliff there. All four ended up in the hospital. Officials say three people were seriously hurt and one adult suffering life-threatening injuries.